This is the gorgeous primordial moan of T-Bone Sphinx, a daddy who thinks he's older than the rigged enigma of the universal Megillah. A soul whose reticular networks mesh with the Irish lace of interstellar space. T-Bone Sphinx was born in the bell of his horn. There was no sound around, no boogie-woogie and no molecular Motown, not a single vibration in the uncreation, not even a whisper of doo-wah-diddy to feed the kitty before this cat was born. So T-Bone, ever gone and ever green, nonchalantly put the inchoate horn that he was born into his lip, and in that spontaneous instant, invented hip. You've heard of the birth of the blues. Well, this is the blues of the birth. T-Bone dug in bop side down and T-Bone blew the earth. He blew the yin-yang wormhole, whole shebang, big bang, scatter this matter elsewhere blues. He blew the board head, Lord said, let there be light and get out of my sight or I'll smite the aboo-boo blues. He blew the ragtime magma, molten dogma, ramified landform, liquefied sandstorm with an uppity eruption of pumice blues. He blew the designer gene, designer chromosome, and designer nuclei blues, the trudge, trudge, trudge of evolution up through the sludge and impossible piss ooze blues. He blew the paranoid paramecium with the Splitsville jitters in the jumpin' Jerry Mulligan primal stewpot blues, the blind amoeba with a CNI pseudopod blues. He blew the serbo-crustacean phenomenal anemone prepubescent iridescent muse of a Medusa blues. The stegosaur-head long-dead nuff said classy Jurassic armored carcass blues. He blew the wagadug dig old duvai gorgeous gigalopithecus kickapoo jawbone blues. The alto lasco long-gone Van Gogh edible art in the food mart blues. He blew the cat on a hot tin pyramid blues, the Cleopatric Neometric Amenhotep multiple two-step blues. He blew the groovy Peruvian Inca Dinka Mira Mira Machu Picchu blues, the double cylinder Aztec calendar Toltec technician chock full of Oaxaca blues. He blew the hip Heraclitus and ragged Pythagoras Spiro to zero, here's looking at Euclid blues. He blew the good golly, Bengali, Bombay, Namaste, River Dippin', Swami Salami, half-caste Hindu blues. He blew the tall, dark stranger, babe in the manger, bionic Madonna blues, the Jesus with the meter running blues. And then he decided to get serious. Oh yeah, he blew the early Christian mystic question, kooky kooky, lend me your catacomb blues. The gofar, shofar, rabbinical pinnacle, ram's horn, cornbread blues. He blew the foregone conclusions, uncrooning their suasion, the Indo-abrasion and Sino-confusion blues. He blew the virginal, marginal, germinal, seminal, nominal, noumenon blues, the thermopolitan, finicky, spindrift, anti-semantic, and frantically beautiful blues. He blew the passionately detached and blindly perusable blues, the blind eating the blind blues. He blew the dogs in the birdhouse, birds in the nut house, nuts in the White House, I'm in the shit house blues. He blew the Ho Chi Minh to Mucha blues, the snafu loser bamboozle Methuselah blues. He blew the Queen of Sheba Zeta Zebra's orbit a morph with Fu Manchu and a finger in every tofu blues. He blew the Mozambique bird with a Mozambique and the Zulu floozy with a Bantu tutu blues. The transcendental Pac-Man Japanese flapjack broken on the Raku blues. He blew the sodomized economy, Lot's wife lobotomy, and frontal Deuteronomy blues. The Manglo-Saxon millstone Nixon, see you later, Watergator, wazoo blues. He blew the flip side gypsy, impeccable schlepper, and I'm so horny I'd hump a leper blues. He blew the dreary Valkyrie, Lindsay Wagnerian, ring recycling, Teuton blues. He blew the sun house, bed louse, better fed church mouse, 1930 down and dirty blues. The quintessential existential Jean-Paul Sartre in a zoot suit blues. Now you see, some people invest in gold as a hedge against inflation, but T-Bone invested in the blues as a hedge against annihilation. He blew the operator, operator, inside agitator, Pentagon crazy with a neutron blues, the regimental mammonite, impacted Mephistophelite, conglomerate, a megalite, and U2 blues. He blew the anthropologist, Martian neurologist, this damn planet needs more than a Darvon blues. He blew the out of sight satellite, deep space peep show, Gidget goes to Betelgeuse blues, the extraterrestrial theater of cruelty, Arto Dito blues. He blew the chock-a-block chip off the old black hole in the rusty old bucket of nowhere blues. The dust mote moving its sad nude speck across the studio blues. He blew the humless buzzed out big beyond the flies and bees and everything that dies or even tries to blues. The vacant moo of the sacred cow, I'm hipper than thou and barred from the barbecue blues. He blew low blues and high blues, shore blues and sky blues, your blues and my blues, brothers and sisters and draft resistors and human blisters on the tuchus of time. Then T-Bone Sphinx laid down his horn. And he woke up in the flop house of his body on a mopped up morning. Did he really blow those blues, or was it all a dream? Was he simply intoxicated with his own omnipotence? I mean, was he so omnip he could just flip? Or was it still 5 minutes before the Big Bang left the station? There wasn't a single sound in the uncreation. Not even a whisper of doo-wah-diddy to feed the kitty on the corner of null and void. So T-Bone Sphinx, he listened deep, till way, way back in the black womb of unborn possibility, he heard a peep. And it was a green peep. And the peep had feet. And the feet rubbed together and made heat. And the heat became a heart. And the heart began to beat. And the pulse began to race. And the light began to sweat. And the sweat of the sweat gave off amazing grace. T-Bone Sphinx took five and was alive.